And if it acquires a nuclear weapon, it is the ultimate in destabilization for the region. They now can put at threat Saudi Arabia, all the other oil-producing nations, and then their main target, Israel, and has been for decades. They're the major funder of terrorism in the region, and they then, once they're through with Israel, their next target is you and me, the United States. They call us the Great Satan.